Grocery shops in cities like Montreal are stocked for 3 days. That means after 3 days, if the delivery trucks don't come by, there won't be anything left. That's why I'm doing this tutorial on Mylar.
In case it's a crashed economy, or if the planet gets even warmer, there will be lots of hungry people, but not us.
And don't forget, in order to live, you have to survive. I want to explain what a temporary autonomous survival zone is.
I have 6 solar panels that give us 2600 watts.
Is a chicken coop. Over there, a greenhouse. Both are heated.
These are what I call the evacuation trails in case I'm attacked.
To be clear, those paths are made for morning stroll. Protecting your resources and your territory is the key to survival in times of chaos. You have to know that not everyone has your common sense. Some of them will try to steal everything you have. And when it happens, I don't want my life to change.
Afraid?
Why don't we say it was a hunting accident?
There's no way that's a hunting accident.
We have to call the police.
We were supposed to find a solution together!
Solution to what? A solution that ruins everything?
You never know how you will react.
Get out of my way!
We're gonna fucking die here.
All right then, what are we supposed to do?
But looking at you all right now, I see people who are lucid, with a whole lot in common.